fires, already among the worst in that country's history, with more than 12 million acres scorched.
Entire country on lockdown. All Italy now a zona rossa.